Kelly Rowland appears to get into beef with security guard on Cannes red carpet. This Cannes Film Festival drama was on the red carpet. Singer Kelly Rowland appeared to object to security personnel ushering her up the palace stairs on Tuesday. She got in the face of one guard before the premiere of Marcello Mio. The former Destiny's Child star can be seen in photos with an angry expression as she points and speaks animatedly to the official.